Whitney. Back to Yandle. The shot saved by Thomas. Sprawls and pokes it loose to Ryder. Ryder flicks it forward. Tyler Seguin's got a chance for his first goal. And he scores! Tyler Seguin gets on the board!
Well, this shift tells you everything that we were just talking about with Tyler Seguin and what his game's all about. Bruins have been a little bit loose defensively in their own zone. Phoenix, desperate to try to get back in this hockey game, starting to push Boston and pressure them up ice. And Seguin realizes it, takes off, and what a pass.